Yeah, what's going on, guys? So we're gonna be starting this new series. It's gonna be Skyblock on Lifeboat, the Lifeboat server on Bedrock Edition. So let's get into it. So first thing we do is we make a cobblestone generator, which I know how to do. So the water flows like that, and then we put that there, and then that will eventually turn into cobblestone. Or since it's a random ore generator, it turns into any ore. So I'll just put these back. Wait, actually I need one of these and this. Now we have an infinite water source. So I'm just gonna do that. Now I'm gonna get this and probably plant. Should I plant pumpkin and melon? Yeah, I'll do that. Actually, no. Do something else. I'll plant carrots because I'm pretty sure they sell for the most on this server. I'm gonna do that. And wait, I should do that because I'm gonna be. Oh wait. And put that. Wait. No. The server is really laggy at this point, so. I'll just take my armor and I'll take pickaxe. And my sword. So I'll just put this armor on. Look, we're already suited up. We're good. Oh wait, and we should chop this tree down a long time ago, but we forgot. I'm just gonna do this so none of the logs fall out. Oh, I broke one of the carrots. At least it wasn't like fully grown. Well, actually, I wish it was fully grown. So we got more. I'll just chop this down for saplings, even though there's already saplings in that chest. Oh, I forgot we could get apples from the trees. So, just gonna chop this down for food and yeah. I'll connect this so it doesn't look too ugly. Oh, I got a wheat seed. Could use that for that. Yeah, I need a crafting table. So I'll make one of those. Need sticks. I'm gonna make a sign just in case lava flows here or here. And now I'll just start mining. And on this server, items don't burn to lava, so. For some reason, I can't pick this up. But I burned to lava. I'll just put everything I don't need for now in here. Actually, I'll plant this right here. My goal for this episode is to make a really good cactus farm, because I know they can be automatic, because there's no redstone in this server, so we can't make too many automatic things. First piece of gold. I'm just gonna get all of this. There's a piece of iron. Right now we have 3 iron. We don't need to make an iron pick, so because we already spawned with them. So I'll just save it for probably a hopper. One, because that would be bad. I will get this, some coal. Wait, the lapis is bugged. That's weird. I might as well just sell it then. Benchel. Oh, my tree just grew. Is there anything? I don't really need redstone because there's no redstone on the server, so I'll just sell that too. Look, we're already up at 576 coins. I don't need anything from here right now, but we will need the cactus. What was I gonna do again? Oh yeah, so I was gonna make a furnace. Wait, I'll just get this last piece of coal because I don't have much coal. So, oh, I wish there was diamonds. That would have been cool. I'll just put this right there. And we'll do that, and while that's melting, we might as well just chop down this tree. This is making me dizzy. I'll just chop it down the normal way. Oh, that fell off. Wait, I didn't even notice. No. I really need to stop doing that. Gonna put that there. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to mining. Then I started work on my cactus farm.
So right here, I was just finishing the base of my cactus farm. Right now, I'm going to make the collection system of my cactus farm.
So I finished the collection system, so now I started building the cactus farm. After I finished the cactus farm, this is what it looked like. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support my YouTube channel.